Imagine if I can tell you a very simple trick that through it you will know any Arabic verb if it's a continuous verb or no. Keep watching. Welcome back. I'm here today to tell you a very simple click that a very simple trick, not click. Okay, a very simple trick that you'll know through it if this Arabic verb is a continuous verb or no. Look, guys. Any Arabic verb, any Arabic verb, continuous verb, should start with one of these letters. Alif, Alif, Noon, Noon, Ya, and finally, Ta. So, any Arabic continuous verb should start with one of these letters. Alif, Noon, Ya, and finally, Ta. Okay, this is my very simple trick for now. Thanks for watching. It's me, Ahmed Abdelatif from ta4f.blogspot.com. See you in my next lesson. Bye bye for now.